the volcano is smoking. I'm uneasy and homesick. The ground shakes without warning, and it's too hot to sleep. You might think that I'm joking, but it's far from romantic. I hitch horses in the main street, and every household has its sheep. It's not how they described it. The house I promised isn't built yet. There's five of us, two rooms above the storm. My father's working long hours, and the money doesn't go far. But the neighbors leave bags of kumara by the door. First impressions are lasting. I hope we made a good one. We're not like the whinging immigrants our neighbors can't abide. First impressions are lasting. The new ones overwhelm them. Impressions of New Zealand, 1955, let's give it some time. The volcano still smoking, dropping ash on the washing. It's been raining for a month, and nothing seems to change. This land is thought-provoking. It's young and it's still breathing. The Maoris are friendly, though the white folk think we're strange. There goes the Scottish woman. She wears a fur coat in the winter. She plays the organ at church on Sunday, so they say. The father's working long hours, and the money doesn't go far. We need a new fridge, we can't afford one, not today. First impressions are lasting. I hope we made a good one. We're not like the whinging immigrants our neighbors can't abide. First impressions are lasting. The new ones overwhelming. Impressions of New Zealand, 1955, let's give it some time. Volcanoes erupted, there's a mass evacuation. That's it, I told Father. There's a mood of quiet elation to be back beside the ocean feeling free. For there's fresh food aplenty, no more queuing for our rations. They're catching white bait and flounder at our front door. The children all have new friends, they're playing cowboys by the river. While we sit in the sun and make plans to buy the store. First impressions are lasting. I'm sure we made a good one. We're not like the whinging immigrants our neighbors can't abide. First impressions are lasting. The new ones overwhelm. Impressions of New Zealand, 1955, let's give it some time. Impressions of New Zealand, 1955, let's give it some time.